donkey.
He's dead.
Donkey's dead. Donkey's dead.
My friends think I like to fight, but it's just not true. Sometimes I lose my temper and blow off a little steam, but I've never enjoyed it. I'm not a violent dog. I don't know why I bite.
Prepare to eat the pyro of my pressurized incendiary device!
I mean, I cast Fireball!
Sword for long. I didn't kill you when I easily could have. Now put that down and sit.
Not your fault.
You're right. It's not my fault. It's your fault!
April, you just got a message from someone named Cassandra?
Whoa! Looks like our friend Cassandra here.
My friends call me Casey.
But since we're all gonna die, there's one more secret I feel I have to share with you.
I did not care for the Godfather.
What?
Did not care for the Godfather.
How can you even say that, Dad?
Didn't like it.
Peter, it's so good. It's like the perfect movie.
This is what everyone always says. Whenever they say, oh,
Robert De Niro, Al Pacino. Robert Duvall.
Fine actor. Did not like the movie.
Why not?
Couldn't get into it.
Explain yourself. What didn't you like about it?
It insists upon itself, Lois.
What?
It insists upon itself.
What does that even mean?
Because it has a valid point to make. It's insistent.
It takes forever getting in. You know, you spend like 6.5 hours, and then, you know, I can't even get through. I can't even finish a movie. I've never even seen the ending.
You've never seen the ending?
Why are your boobs so big?
They're not boobs.
Do you have to wear a bra? One normal night.
Flying without your permission again. Do you want me to punish him?
No, don't do that. He's had enough.
Why is Sonic on the same line as the villain?
What are you doing? You're better off leaving the sneaking to your brother.
No, I was thinking of just going for a walk.
What are you wearing?
I always wear this. This is one of my favorites. Oh, hi. That's, you remember the Battle of Harlequin when I got hit in the face with the broadsword?
You're not the Thor I know at all, are you?
Yes, I am.
The future hasn't been kind to you, has it?
I didn't say I'm from the future.
I was raised by witches, boy. I see with more than eyes than you know that.
From the future.
I used to hear a simple song that was until you came along. Now in its place is something new. I hear it when I look at you.
Left the house, they met this girl, they told me about the fun.
lady is. She said, hey, can we just stay friends? But they don't care, it's totally fine. They fell in love with you all the time. They spent together not along. They'll just stay friends like nothing's wrong. Cause now they figure things are better without they move life together. They put one foot in front of the other. Two best friends in love with each other right now. They know, but
she wants me to teach you the art of Pinpo.
Ninpo.
Ninpo.
No thanks. We can't groove to this whole situation, Big Daddy.
You hit your head? Why are you talking like that?
Why, Uberto? Your gumbo with jumbo! Okay.
Looks like this tortoise beat the hare.
What stage are we on now?
Stage 6, fan fiction!
Okay, listen. Okay, we open our noodle shop. It's raining.
Lujitsu, hot soups, two assassins, please! Then wham! Interdimensional doorway opens and out walks. Dun dun dun! Jupiter Gym, and we smash two titles.
This is amazing, keep going!
If I am to perish, tell me the truth, brethren. You reprogrammed him, I promise. No hard feelings.
Don't fall for it.
I say beat, you say
that ass. Beat that bitch ass.
Guess what?
K-I-C-K-Y-O-A-S-S. Oh yes! K-I-C-K-Y-O-A-S-S. Oh yeah!
Truth or scare?
How about scare?
Hello, Claire.
I'm literally about to hit a clip.
Get off the game and take a shower.
Oh, I'm literally about to hit this clip.
I do not care. It has been 7 months since your last shower. Get off of the game, you stink!
Yellow man.
You look like you're about to tell your friend not to come to school tomorrow, man.
Don't step on my damn dress, bitch!
If you take a man who is willing to do anything for his son, and you take away his son, there is no limit to what that man will do to get revenge.
Was it the best you ever had?
Stroke and you've consumed my waking days. It says,
my dearest Angelica,
with the comma after dearest, you've written my dearest Angelica.
Everyone adores you, at least I
really
do.
I assume you'd want to be on camera. You have like a very camera ready look.
No, never on camera.
And if it needs defending, well, to the challenge.
We're not here to fight. We need your help.
Even though literally every time we talk to you, you double-cross us, kidnap us, or threaten to destroy everything we love.
Maybe we are here for a fight.
During COVID, but at the end, we're all just talking to each other, and he said something like, history is going to smile on this series. You know, it's going to be remembered a lot better.
Oh, spending all your money on me. If any time I'm
me.
She's got me spinning.
Oh, spending all your money on me, on me.
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk.
Well, I'm gonna stay on the ground now. Our people will lead a chief, and there you are. There comes a day when you're gonna look around and realize happiness is where you are.
Wow, it's the Empire State Building. Let me explain this in language you understand. That is not the Empire State Building. That is the entirety of the state of California.